Hello darkness, my old friend, I've come to talk with you again. Because a vision softly creeping left its sails while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence.
A restless dream I walk along, narrow street of cobblestone, neath the halo of a street lamp. I turn my collar to the cold and damp. When my eyes were stabbed by the flash of a neon light that split the night and touched the sound of silence.
And in the naked light I saw 10,000 people or maybe more,
talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing songs that voices never share, and no one dare disturb the sound of silence. Fool said I, you don't know. Silence like a cancer grows. Hear my words that I might teach you. Take my arms that I might reach you. But my words like silent raindrops fell. They call in the wells of silence.
And all the people bow and prayed to the neon god they made.
And the sign flashed out warning in the words that it was for me. And the sign said the words of the prophets with the subway walls and tenement halls, and whisper in the sound of silence.